a child in a room in the back of this bar. She named her rainbow 'cause she came at midnight in the light of a blue neon star. Rainbow brought sunshine to Nanny Mae's life, while Nanny served drinks to the boys. She'd sit on the floor in the back of this bar and play with her honky tonk toys. There were honky tonk toys like beer tops and beer clocks, but her most favorite toys of all was a beer carton cradle and a tablecloth blanket and a little brown beer bottle dog. Rainbow turned 18 two summers ago, old enough to go out on her own. She wanted to know what her daddy was like, so she left her honky tonk home. Nanny may still love the man she divorced till he became Rainbow's first choice. Now all that's left of Nanny Mae's rainbow are three